Cleghorn, SoCal. I haven't had that much fun in a long time.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Those,
your CV's always
clicked. Yeah, they're clicking a lot today. I don't know why. I haven't changed anything. That was fun, man.
I came through here one time after it really got rain.
Oh no.
I've gone through this in my 85. Well, I've had that one through here before too. I've never gotten hung up like that though.
It's really rutted though. I don't remember this being that.
Yeah.
I remember this now, but I don't remember being this rutted out. But we went right up because it wasn't like this.
Big Matt! Woo! And my buddy Matt, his forerunner, he's gonna make it look easy. He always does. Beast. I just hope he doesn't hit his fender.
That's one way to do it.
Yeah.
All right, take it easy.
Use the skinny pedal.
Roy, back just a little bit.
Watch your
keep the tires straight. Right
watch
there. Stop. How's
hey,
he?
Watch your body on this side.
Put your window down on this side.
Bring them up here. Bring them. How bad did I hit it?
Come on, dude. Come on.
You didn't hit it. Put your window down. There you go. Roy, look at me. Give me a little passenger. Right there. You're probably gonna have to hit it a little bit. Okay, back again. A little more. Right there. Passenger. Hold that line right there. Now give it some gas. Bump it over that back. Have to bump it a little more.
How's this side looking? Look down. Look at your cab.
Is it clear, Jake?
I can't see it.
Huh?
Look at your cab. Help. Look it down.
Passenger. Hey, I know them. A little bump. All right, hold that.